Our ancestors, makers of thine wands since 382 BC.
And who is it that I want to make?
Therefore, now, you may know that every Ollivander wand has a core of a powerful magical substance. It was unicorn hair, swinging tail feathers, half strings of dragons. No two Ollivander wands are the same. Just as no two unicorns, dragons, or phoenixes are quite the same. And of course, you would never get such good results with another wizard's wand. I think a hawthorn wand might do well for you. This one is 13 and a half inches long. It's a reasonably springy wand. Unicorn hair core. You can warm the flowers for me. Point your wand and say Aguamenti.
Aguamenti.
Ah, oh, that is not the wand for you. Tip of the wand for me. Hold it up nice and high. Say Lumos.
Lumos.
Learns from a wizard, and the wizard from the wand. Thank you for selecting us.